playing a game of Domination here on Derail. I honestly kind of think a lot of the good people left to play Black Ops. Because I've just been getting some insane scores lately. Give him a real nice long shot. See what these guys do. We get on separate sides of the wall. Whoa. Must be getting some snipers mad at me. That many snipers, might as well just wait and see what my Harrier does. Move away from the windows. That sniper there. That guy just sitting on that bridge. I don't know how we're losing B right now, or C right now. I don't know how that claymore didn't kill him there, but whatever. Now I'm out of building, I might as well get, try to capture C. Probably die trying here. Yep, they're camping around it. Try to flank down under here and get the guy B, but looks like my team already did. Can't really get a clear shot in on B. Wish I could. Up and they're noob tubing now. This is ridiculous. Can't play the game right. Kind of exposed a little here trying to defend B. Good shoot him. Try to hurry up and secure it so we get some more points here. Oh, I didn't think he saw me there. That would have been my predator too. Probably would have been our Pablo. Or at least a Harrier. Oh, are you kidding me? Shot him half a dozen times. He's just sitting over there. I can't believe these people. But hey, we're winning. Not doing too bad on score here. Get a nice little long shot there, my ACR. Probably gonna eat this predator. Oh, that's how you trick a predator there. You get next to a wall. As soon as he gets one side, you just gotta jump to the other. Should duck around that corner a little more. That was my fault there. Yeah, Domination right there.